Two men are in the field. One will be taken, and the other left behind. Fight you to be that man, that woman, who is not left behind. To be accepted, to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as me. Begun the preparation of our lives during the collapse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after this is new growth. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father. The food, the supplies, and the people now belong to the project of the deep state. They are not at the risk of being taken by force.
Cars work God's way, telling us we don't need our legs no more.
But if you open your hearts to the project that you escape, if you share your bounty with us, we will protect you from whatever to come. All are welcome in our garden. Keep us safe. You just have to say, it was the Father who said to me, take them, John. Take them, even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond Satan. All they must do is confess.
These people deserve to have everything of theirs taken away.
Your confession.
Huh?
I just have to say yes. Go. Fuck. You're
grace, the power of yes.
I wonder if we'll still be able to drive after the collapse.
Please stop! Please stop! Please stop!
Do you wish to confess? Brothers and sisters, you all know what to do. This is what the Father prepared us for. Mark the homes of the sinners. Save the souls that are worth.
Gate out of this county, Wilmington, and the road's clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Truck's not here.
This is actually enough.